In Project Economy, good news on the unemployment front. Rates dropped to the lowest since 2009. New numbers out today show unemployment numbers dropped to 8.6% in November when 120,000 new jobs were added.